What's up, guys? It's time for us to go check out Archdragon Peak. I believe you can get like Havel's gear or whatever his name is up here, like the Great Shield, and also like that weird ass weapon that he has. Looks like that'd probably be a really good strength weapon. We won't pretend that never happened. Let's see what the fuck is. Also, I gotta go up top before I can come back. It's like a shortcut. Titanite chunk. It's a way we can go up there and go around. Looked like that was a summoning stone right there. I was like, oh shit, we're gonna have to throw down our summoning spot. God damn, man, that's fucking annoying. Lightning clutch ring. So what does that do? Increase our, like, lightning resistance or damage? Increases lightning attack. So we need a ring that reduces lightning damage, because I know we got the Nameless King fight coming up somewhere around here. Titanite chunk. Got a big dude up here. Alright, that's gotta fucking stop. Large Titanite shard. Ancient Dragon Great Shield. Oh, this is the boss fight. Son of a bitch. Well, let's try to get this over with. Son of a bitch. don't know what is, what's a safe spot here and what isn't. Those guys are getting destroyed. These guys are pretty hard to deal with. Almost got it. Ancient Wyvern Down. Now we can go around and explore. Hopefully. I guess not. We could probably come back and grab all the items. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll head back there and to that bonfire. Grab all that stuff that we missed. To get the damn fight over with, man. I know I can't like run around and grab the loot and shit while that damn thing is killing our ass. Look at all this shit. Ember. Ember. And a pile of shit. On a stick. Thank you. Titanite Shard. Lightning Urn. It's like a fucking... No, it's not a shortcut. Large Titanite Shards for days here. Titanite Chunk. Another large Titanite Shard. The hell is down here? 2 Titanite. So after this, man, there's only 2 more bosses to deal with. There's the Nameless King, and then the Soul Ascender. And we've wrapped up our Dark Souls 3 Let's Play after that. Got you first, bitch. Damn, basically, Titanite stuff, man, is basically the only thing we can find up here. We've basically got everything else and that can be got. I mean, damn, we're like right at the end of the game. A lightning bolt arrow. God damn it. Fucking dying. Motherfucker. Alright, another one of these big dudes. Damn, it's annoying. item up there. No, I don't want to deal with that right now. Like summoning knights over there and something, I don't know. There's like an item way out here we can get. Twinkling Titanite, all it was. There's like no way to get down from here. I guess just go back around, man, and fight those knights or whatever. We got our sun ring on. Hopefully it'll heal us up a bit while we're on our way over there. So we should have enough souls to level up twice at least. See, there's an item up there. I don't know where to go to grab that. This guy here is not facing us. It wasn't too hard to deal with. Drake Blood Greatsword. Fuck him. God damn. Titanite scale. Another Titanite scale. It looked like an illusionary wall. A lift there, I don't know where that takes us. Titanite scales. It's another one of those knights down there. Who it is, man? Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I am completely lost here. I don't know where the fuck to go here. All right. Got his ass. There's so much shit here to explore, man. But this is the bonfire that we, oh shit. Another one of those damn knights down there somewhere. Alright, so over here, man. Looks like this is the place we have to go. Check, see if there's any loot back here. What the fuck would we pick up, man? Dragon Slayer Spear? Probably can't use it. Probably needs, yeah, need dex to use it. Pretty cool, though. We got 200,000 souls on us right now, man. Ah! Hit me through the fucking wall. God damn. God damn, man, finally. Fuck that shit. We are going to get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Head back to the shrine. We got 200,000 souls on us, man. A couple souls we can eat, too. Thank you. lot of souls, man. Vitality, a point in that. We use the can't use the Lothric leggings yet. We could almost use the whole, like the entire Lothric set. Now we can head back and explore this place a bit. I just had too many souls on me, man. I didn't want to risk losing any of them. Head down here. Hit me through the fucking wall. Getting killed by you guys, or I didn't get killed by you guys. I'm not getting juked by you guys again. That little one's gotta go. God damn, man. Fall off the fucking edge. God damn it. I could deal with it if there wasn't like a little one constantly on my ass. Son of a fucking bitch. Damn. There's a place down here it looks like we can go to. There's the big guy. God damn it. Die, motherfucker. Give me your large titanite. Alright, so there's a ladder here. Thunder something ring. Never didn't read what it was. Oh shit. Is this a mimic? Doesn't look like it. More titanite scales. And here's something breathing. Fuck, man. These things can burn in hell. Oh yeah, that don't look too good. Damn, man, get away from it. That's some of that bullshit. got it. Whole lot of titanite chunks, titanite scales, and twinkling titanite. Damn. And more of these damn things up ahead. God damn it. Definitely see these things being a hell of a nuisance. How many are there? The developers put them damn things in the game, man, just for the sole purpose of knocking you off the ledge. So they can basically stun lock your ass. So where the hell are we going, man? God damn it. Son of a bitch. Summon this motherfucker back again. This is like the Nameless King fight. Looking for a bonfire, man. Holy shit. Pull it again, I guess not. Have no clue where to go to find a bonfire. Oh, right here. Goddamn. Alright. Light that bonfire, man. Great Belfry is where we're at. Give us some more stamina.
Farewell, Ashen.
Alright. See if this lady's inventory has like restocked or whatever. Doesn't really look like it. Kind of really want to buy this, man, and see what it's like. As Y-hander. Farum helm. That looks pretty badass. Farum armor.
One.
Let's see what that Farum armor looks like, man. It's lighter. Not really liking it that much. I think you'll switch back to the good old Lothric gear. Anyways, Nameless King fight is coming up. Probably next episode, I don't know. I appreciate you guys watching or anything. I might turn my webcam on and record that fight with my webcam on just to get my reaction, because this is my first time playing through Dark Souls. And the Nameless King fight is supposedly the hardest boss fight in Dark Souls 3. But besides the DLCs, a lot of people say that that one lady with the scythes or whatever from one of the DLCs is like the hardest boss. But I don't know. We'll see. I appreciate you guys watching and everything. And I'll see you guys next time.